Security break.
Nice. Okay. Okay.
We just got a call from the fracking site. Apparently there's been a drop in voltage that's affecting their electric fence.
Huh. Well, let's increase the throughput of the dam to boost the power supply. Who was it who called? Major Grainer?
No, thank God. She's in Nevada, but she should be back soon, with more men and better hardware. President Washington.
That's the last terminal sorted.
The deceptors are ready, Ava.
I'm on it.
Okay, I'm in the dam's control system now. Good to go. Cajal, it's time to withdraw. I'll tell Rocco.
I've identified a vehicle exit. I'll open it for you.
I've requested the reports on Endrin's new biofuel from Nevada.
You can forget it. Only Victoria Vokes knows anything about it. And if you ask her, she'll tell you the same thing she tells everyone else.
That's classified and well above your pay grade, right?
That's right. Still, I can't blame you for being curious.
Yeah?
I'm glad you're back.
Me too, Eddie. Me too.
Mine.
I'm out.
Nice job. Bring me Vogue's data as soon as you can.
This is where Rodko and the others staged their distraction.
Hi.
Judging from how well your diversion went, I take it your wounds are fully healed?
We didn't lose anyone, and the mission was a success, so I can't complain. But we're a long way from being finished with Endrin.
What's our next step?
I still need to put some thought into it. Ask me later.
This is only a few months old.
I'll make good use of that.
You all right, Dusk?
Sure, but how about you? I hear you'll be taking on the fracking site. Shit. Talk about taking the bull by the horns.
We'll be taking it by the tail. It's too risky for a frontal attack.
By the way, Ava asked me to give Declan a hand tonight. She wants us to jam communications between the outpost and the fracking site so they don't see you coming.
That'd be a real help. I'm counting on you.
I won't let you down. Good luck tonight, my friend.
Thanks, but you hold on to that luck. You need it more than I do. How's everything going?
Good. Great, even. We're this close to taking Endrin down. And it's all thanks to you.
Not just me. All of us.
True, but everything's changed since you came back. The whole pack is doing better. Why did you go away, Dad? Really?
You know why. After the death of your mother, something snapped inside me. And it cost Rafika's life. I was a raw nerve, liable to give in to rage at the slightest push. If I'd stayed, if I'd hurt you.
But now you've come back and everything's okay. Please, Dad, I don't want you to leave me again.
Me neither. I never wanted to go. But I'm still a danger to you.
I know, but if I lost you again, I just want you to think about it.
I will, Adi. I promise. Let's talk about it again when all this is finished. My Irish brethren. But that was a lifetime ago. Here's Voke's data.
Hell yeah. This should give us a look at what Endrin's mixing into its biofuel.
How are things at the dam? Did they find out what we did?
Doesn't look like it. The plan worked perfectly. They must think they scared you off before you managed to do anything.
They'll figure it out in due time. We need to move. I'll go see Rodko.
Pop by to see Adana, too, if you've got the time. She'd appreciate it.
Have you had time to plan our next steps? We've got to act before they realize what we did at the dam.
I know, and I'm ready. Go get Ava and Adana. It's time to attack our final target. The plan is simple. No unnecessary risks. We go in as a small team and get the data on Indran's twisted experiments. Then we let the media do the rest of the work for us. Ava?
The room housing the data we're after is impossible to unlock from the outside. Trust me, we tried. Which is why I need you, Cahal, to connect me to the server in their central control room so I can open the way for Adana.
The problem is, even if we manage to open the door, that room is under high surveillance. I'd be detected before I manage to recover anything.
So Ava said, we need security to keep its eyes off the screens for a few minutes so you'll have room to work. Blowing up the refinery should do it. I'll handle that.
That would put the site out of action and get their whole security team's attention. Two birds with one stone.
But that still won't buy you too much time, Adi. You'll have to be quick.
3 minutes is all I need. And then our problems are solved.
Ava, you'll be in charge of coordination. I'm counting on you. Cahal, we'll meet in the area that links their outpost to the fracking site.
Okay, we'll draw less attention that way. But if the outpost raises an alarm,
Declan and I will jam their communications, just in case.
Adana, you go about your normal workday until you get the signal. Everyone else, we attack this evening. I wish you all the best of luck. guess.
I've been able to help Yifeng since I first returned. Spirits are finally returning to Tarker's Mill.
So I've seen. Though I don't remember you being so close to the spirits before.
For 5 years, helping the spirits was my only way of staying in harmony with who I am.
I understand. And by freeing the spirits from the grip of the worm, you drove that filth away from Tarker's Mill. Keep it up.
I read the message that you left on Ludmilla's grave.
I never should have. If I had.
It's not.
Even so.
Given how well your diversion at the dam went.
Can't complain. We didn't take any losses, and the mission was a success.
Did you run into Tank Girl?
I wish. Would have been nice to give her a taste of her own medicine after last time.
Best not to think about it.
Yeah. Right now, our mission should be our sole focus. Do you need anything else?
Walk me through our attack on the fracking site again.
The room that contains the data we need is under. It's your job to reach the central control room and connect Ava to their secure. As soon as that's done, I blow up the refinery. During that time, Adana will be able to access their server and site any other questions.
I'll see you. Feel ready?
I do. Don't worry, Dad. I've been working there for months and no one suspects a thing. It'll be like any other day. Do you want to talk about anything else? Otherwise, I've got to get ready. I'm leaving for the site as soon as possible.
I talked to Rotko when I first returned. He says you haven't gone through your first change yet.
Not yet. It's weird. I feel as though I could, but I'm not sure that I want to. I think I still need time.
Take all the time you need. It's a difficult choice. A Garu's life can be complicated. And you know as well as anyone the dangers the first change can bring. The rage.
Yeah, I know. And Mom was human, but she was still the best infiltrator in the Cairn.
Whatever you decide, I'll always be proud of you, Adi.
Thanks. That means a lot to me, Dad.
Good luck tonight.
Thanks.
Yeah?
Lambda Mankind's gonna see a surge of popularity after what we're about to do.
Seriously. Once we've shown the world what Indran's really up to, nobody will be calling us terrorists anymore.
And I imagine you'll have people lining up to join you.
I guess. Though I'm kind of worried what that might lead to.
How so?
I don't want Lambda Mankind to become some kind of fad. We're fighting for Gaia here. We need real boots on the ground. I don't know. Maybe I'm just worrying about nothing. It's too soon to think about all that anyway.
I had a chat with Declan. He told me how you two met.
Crazy, right? His bosses were Indran-funded assholes. I can't imagine where I'd be if Declan hadn't stood up to them.
It was a good call to bring him into Lambda Mankind. It's clear he's the kind of guy you can rely on.
I didn't exactly welcome him with open arms, you know. I went through all his files before I even thought about putting any trust in him. Tapped his phone, too. Hell, I even tried feeding him false info to see if it'd find its way to Indran or the cops.
I'm not sure he'd be thrilled to find that out.
I didn't have a choice. I gotta have faith in my people. And now he's my rock. That man is dead set on bringing Indran down. And he's proven to be an exceptional field operative. Recon, combat, coordination. I wouldn't be able to keep Lambda Mankind active without Declan by my side.
Good luck.
I'm not the one taking risks here. Take care of yourself. And watch out for Adi.
guardian spirits of the forest. They have slept for too long. They must be stirred from their slumber. They must lend me their support against the worm. Find them, remind them of their duty, and return to me when it is done.
Make haste. The spirits are dying.
Bold and heroic. That's Rodko to a T. Declan, are you ready for this evening?
Hey, Cal. Yeah. I spent a fair bit of time watching Endran's sights. There won't be any problem in our side.
Dusk told me he'll be joining you.
Yeah. He knows the tech we're going to use.
No surprise there. We worked together on a number of missions. He's a good man and a capable ally. Make sure nothing happens to him.
You can count on me.
What's the layout of this place like?
The fracking site is built in the shape of a cross. The labs where Adana works are to the north, and the refinery to the south. The flare stacks lie to the east and west, and in the middle is the central control room.
The central control room. That's where I install Ava's relay.
It's fairly close to the entrance after the outpost. You shouldn't run into too many problems on your way there. Though they recently received some new kit from Nevada. Large caliber defense turrets. And I'm sure they're loaded up with silver.
I'll be careful. Thanks for the info. Good luck this evening.
Right back at you, thanks.
This I set you free. Return to Yifen.
I thank you, Fianna warrior.
Bear Spirit, wake up. Hear Yifen's call.
I have slept for far too long. I did not feel the worms spreading. Yifen can count me among his stalwart allies.
What's going on here? Nothing should be able to live in these waters. But the river is full of these strange organisms.
I imagine they're the reason we're getting paid for our analysis. Whatever those tiny creatures do, it's for Ifrit to worry about.
I guess. But these huge changes in the ecosystem, you almost understand why Land of Mankind is so dead set on taking.
This is where Rodka ordered everyone to withdraw. Endrin didn't even bother to recover its dead. Troops from the dam all the way over here. Impressive work.
In the river when he caught this weird fish. He was really freaked out, so he went to demand an explanation at the dam. But the guards he tried to talk to put him in handcuffs and sent him off to a Nevada prison.
Thank you.
Fox Spirit, your sleep must end. Ifen needs you.
I hear you, Warrior of Gaia, and I am now awake. Ifen has my aid.
Stag Spirit, awaken. Help Ifen to fight the worm.
Thank you for shaking me from my lethargy, Warrior of Gaia. Ifen can count on me.
Thank you. Hear me, Raccoon Spirit. Wake up. Answer Ifen's call.
The worm has taken advantage of my slumber. But no longer. Ifen can count on me.
Again, I can feel their strength. Thank you, Warrior of Gaia. There will be other fights we must win to defend our forest. Return to me in time. I will have further need of your help.